Okay, so good afternoon, guys. My name is Trajan Barnes, and for those who don't know me, I'm a freshman looking to study biomedical engineering. So throughout my life, I've been in many different clubs, organizations, and sports teams, ranging from all different points of the spectrum of extracurricular activities. But one thing that's remained consistent in my life is volunteer work. So I'm running for Torch Chair with the goal of making sure that we, as the Penn State Nesby chapter, follow through with our mission statement, which is to positively impact the community. And as part of the general body this year, I've observed, our strong points, as well as, a few of our, not so strong points. This, which includes, Thon, reaching out to Thon organizations so that, is that time?
Yeah, just keep going, but like.
Okay. Reaching out to Thon organizations so that Nesby can become a part of that community. Also, a few more community service events never hurts. In fact, it helps. And, signing up for concession booths during football games.
Okay. Yep. Thank you.